addressing members of the Upper West Council of the Assemblies of God Ghana, General Superintendent of the Assemblies of God Ghana, Reverend Professor Frimpong Manso, expressed worry over the increasing carnage on the country's roads. Reverend Professor Frimpong Manso called on drivers plying the routes to be mindful of the people they are carrying and urged the Ghana Police Service to work to ensure drivers adhere strictly to road traffic regulations in the country.
Every day you hear a new accident somewhere, and we are pleading with the drivers who ply on our roads to think about the people and the lives they are carrying. We are also thinking of telling the police to keep diligence with the work that they are doing to make sure that the drivers who are applying the rules drive our roads, drive according to the rules. We are also telling the road safety campaign never to relent in their efforts to educate Ghanaians about issues that has to do with our roads. One life is too much for us as a country that are developing, let alone those who are injured and families that are affected. We are telling our drivers, let us be cautious when we apply the rules.
Turning to the issue of the coronavirus, Reverend Professor Frimpong Manso called on Ghanaians to be vigilant and report symptoms of high temperatures to the appropriate authorities.
It hasn't reached here yet, but we all should be vigilant, take issues of hygiene seriously, and whenever there's any sign of high temperatures or any symptom of flu, let us make ourselves available so that the medical personnel and the health personnel can assist. As a church, we also know that unless God builds a house, they labor in vain that builds it, and unless the Lord watch over the city, the watchman waketh up but in vain. It is the Lord who can stop this coronavirus. And I'm pleading with Christians wherever they gather together to pray and ask God to intervene.
He also spoke on the issue of the new voters register.
There have been a lot of hullabaloos about this election already, especially because of the new register issue. Some are for, some are against. That is not my duty as a pastor to say who is right. But I will tell our members to be law-abiding citizens so that in this electioneering year, before, during, and after, there will be peaceful elections. We are asking the Electoral Commission also to engage with the political parties and through iPad and other mechanisms they have in their power to make sure that we have a peaceful elections. And for the population census, everyone should go and register when it starts so that this will help the policymakers and those who are governing this country to be able to plan.
Reporting for the news, Rafiq Salam. Wow.